First Presbyterian Church in Pontiac, and this is He Touched Me.
Now I know He touched me and